I'm Marine First Lieutenant Anthony Andreas, and I'm a martial arts instructor.
And we're here to get you fit for duty!
A show by the military, for the military, and for anyone else who wants a hardcore workout. Prepare to sweat.
Today's show, we're going to focus on upper body strengthening, lower body strengthening, simultaneously incorporating a good cardio burn. And I need to make sure you guys are ready at home. Are you ready? Because I can't hear you. Are you ready? Are you guys ready? All right, that's what I want to hear. All right, ladies and gentlemen, first I want to make sure we get a good stretch, okay? And to get a good stretch, we need to be on the ground. You want to alleviate any unwanted pressure in your lower back and glutes. If you start stretching from standing up to warm up before you exercise, you're doing it wrong, okay? So go ahead and take the floor on those butts. Now I want you to extend your left leg forward, put your right leg over your left, and then I want you to roll back just like this, okay? Now you're actually applying pressure with your left leg. Take your right hand, stick it in between your legs, and suck in that left leg. You should feel a good solid stretch right down here along your hamstring and your glute. You guys feeling that stretch? And we're going to hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, slowly release, 1, and roll forward. Go ahead and extend your right leg, place your left leg over, and roll back to the stretch. Same thing, take your left arm, stick it in between, tuck in your right leg, and get that stretch. 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, slowly release, and roll forward. Okay? Now, while we're still on the ground, I want you to extend your left leg, pulling your right leg, just like this. I want you to inhale, and on the exhale, go for that deep stretch. Breathe in, and exhale. Go for that stretch, and hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, slowly release. There we go. Now go ahead and switch. Right leg forward, suck in that left leg. On the inhale, breathe, and exhale. Go for that deep stretch. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Go ahead and do it one more time. Left leg forward, bringing that right leg. When you're going in for the second stretch, try to go deeper than the one before and stretch. There you go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Switch. Inhale. And stretch on the exhale. 10, 9. You guys feeling it? That's good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Now I want you to bring in both legs. Get a good groin stretch. I want you to apply pressure with your elbows. Arch your back, chest up, and push your legs down, just like the hoe. Ready? And stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. There we go. Send your legs forward. We're going to go straight forward now. You got it? All right. Breathe in. And on the exhale, go for that stretch. And stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. All right, we're going to take the next stretching exercise, arms to our feet, so go ahead and stand up. Now that we've stretched on the ground, we've alleviated unwanted pressure on our back and glutes, okay? Now we can start stretching from the standing, feet together. Inhale, and straighten that on the exhale. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and bring it up. There we go. Now we're going to extend our legs apart just like this, as far as you can go, ladies and gentlemen, as far as you can go. And we're going to go straight down, nice and easy. There we go, straight down. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lean it to the right. 4, 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, over to the left. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, feet together. All right, upper body stretching, here we go. Take your left arm, bring it in, hug it with your right, just like this. Pull it in tight, and I want you to turn your head in the opposite direction. Just like so, and get that stretch. Six, five, four, three, two, and relax. We're gonna do the same thing. Left arm up, right arm hugging, and turn your head. Six, five, four, three, two, and relax. Get that stretch in there. Feet shoulder width apart, arms up, and rotate, keeping your head forward. We're gonna go to the right first. Ready, stretch, 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 stretch. Try to keep your head forward, like so, and stretch, stretch, stretch. Three more, one, two, and relax. Left arm up, take your right hand, grab your left wrist. Lean over to the right, and stretch your legs. Nice and tight, there you go. Relieve all that pressure, nice and easy. Two, one, bring it up, go ahead and switch, and stretch. You guys should feel that stretch along your whole side of the body right here, okay? Two, one, and bring it in. There we go. You guys ready to work out? You guys ready? Feeling stretched? I hope you're feeling stretched at home, okay? Our resting position will be this. We're marching. We're marching. Keep it up. A good 30-second march. This is where the cardio comes in, okay? Keep going. Knees high. Chest up. Straight back. Keep that cardio. Make sure your knees parallel to the deck. And you keep marching in place. Just like that. You guys should start feeling the heart rate increase as we're doing this. From this exercise, we're going to go right into what we call star jumpers. You guys ready back there for star jumpers? All right. Five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. And jump. Hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. You got the rhythm? Jump, hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. You guys keep it count? Hold, bend, up. Jump, hold, bend, up. Up, two more, jump, hold, bend, up, last one, jump, hold, bend, up, we're marching, keep going, there we go, keep those legs up high, arms up, you guys should be breaking a sweat out there, and guess what, you lucked out, because Fit for Duty is going to be right back, but make sure you keep moving. And I hope your break wasn't too long, because ours wasn't. Now, we're going to continue our workout, focusing on our upper body strengthening and lower body strengthening. You guys back there and you guys at home, just keep marching while I demonstrate the next exercise. We're going to go ahead and take our feet shoulder width apart, and we're going to work on doing some squats. We're going to have our arms straight, chest up. It's going to go down just like this. Just like that. On the 10th exercise, we should stay down, push-up position, knock out 5 push-ups. Come back to the standing, shoulder width apart, and we exercise. Any questions? I didn't think so. You guys ready? All right, on 5, 4, 3, 2, feet shoulder width apart, arms straight, chest out, and down. Up, down, up, down, up, that's 3, down, up, down, up, down, up, that's 6, down, up, down. Up, 8, down, 9, and stay down on the 10th, and push-ups, ready, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. One more for five, down and back to your feet. Shoulder width apart, arms straight, chest out, and exercise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and stay down on 10. Ready, down, one, up, two, up, three, up, four, up, five, and on your feet. Ready, feet shoulder width apart, arms straight, and down, up, down, up, down, up, how many is that? Down, up, there we go, good count. That's five, that's six, that's seven, that's eight. One more, stay down on 10, and ready, go. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down. One more push up, down, on your feet. Last set, shoulder width apart, extend your arms out, arch that back, and down, up, down. There we go. You guys feeling it in your leg? You should be. I'm feeling my quads. Down, seven, down. Down, stay down on 10, and down, up, down, there you go, give me 10, there you go, up, good, one more, there we go, and rest, go ahead and hit your knees, take a stretch, hold your left arm up, come across, and stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. Stretch. There we go. 3, 2, 1, on your feet. All right, and we're marching. We're marching. Rest good. All right, you guys feeling good back there? That's good. I wonder if these guys at home are feeling any good. I hope so. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate the next exercise so these guys continue in their rest position, which is the march position. Next exercise, we'll do a 30-second march, just like this. On my cue, you go down. One, two, three, four, five. On six, come back in, up, and we're marching. Any questions? Again, like I thought. You guys ready? All right, we're marching for 30 seconds. Keep going. Knees up, chest up. Get those arms swinging. There we go. Keep moving. Whoa. You guys keep moving. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, down on 3. 2, and 1. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 more, 5. 1 more, 6. Up, and march. And march. There we go. 30 second march. Looking good. You guys at home, make sure you're drinking plenty of water. Stay hydrated. That's key. Signs of hydration, dizziness, feeling lightheaded, that's when you need to go get some water, take a seat, get in the shaded area and cool down. Keep going, looking good, there we go, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and down. Ready, exercise, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 more, 6, up, and here we go, keep going, 30 seconds, looking good, keep it up, make sure you're maintaining that good posture, knees should be parallel to the deck, arm should be swinging. There you go. Keep it up. All right. On 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and down. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Up and go. There we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to take another break. Get in the push-up position. Let's go. Push-up position. Starting from the up and down. Up, down, up, down. There you go. Good. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Keep going. Good. Good. Keep going. Three more. One more. There you go. Standing and we're marching. Rest position. You guys feeling all right back there? Yeah? All right. How are you guys feeling? That's good. No complaints. We like that in the Marine Corps. No complaining. You guys ready? Another set of 15 for the push-ups. And down we go. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, we're doing 15, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. One more. On your feet. And here we go. Now, if you guys can't do regular push-ups, you go ahead and rest on your knees. All right? You get the same kind of workout. There we go. Looking good. Another set of push-ups. This time we're going to do 8. We did a set of 20, 15, 8. On my cue. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. 8 push-ups. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rest position. There we go. Keep it up. Looking good. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if you watched previous shows, you may have seen Sergeant Clint Reynolds focus on a little bit of core strengthening. We like that a lot. Core strengthening is very important. It can help you develop your running stamina, endurance, as well as your lower back area. Well, so what we're going to do is go ahead and get in the plank position. It's going to look just like this. You guys keep marching while I demonstrate. Here we go. Just like that. And hold. You guys ready? You guys ready? Let's drop. So last and final exercise. Keep going. We're holding it for 30 seconds. I want your hips off the deck. You should look just like a plank. There you go. Good. Almost there. 15 seconds. Almost there. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On your feet. All right, guys, you're going to hear about some training tips right now from Matt Akeplish. He's over at the U.S. Naval Academy. Don't take too long. We'll be right here.
Hello, I'm Commander David Keblish, orthopedic surgeon and team physician at the United States Naval Academy. I'd like to talk with you today about high ankle sprains. While most lateral ankle sprains involve an inversion mechanism with injury to the ligaments below the tip of the fibula bone, a high ankle sprain is different. This involves an external rotation force that leads to a rupture or partial rupture of the ligament that binds the tibia to the fibula bone above the level of the ankle joint, thus the name high ankle sprain. The area just above the ankle joint we're talking about, plus the ligaments that bind these two bones together and keep them from splaying apart with regular weight bearing, are collectively referred to as the syndesmosis. So a syndesmosis sprain is another name for a high ankle sprain. High ankle sprains occur when the foot gets suddenly and violently twisted outward, or when the foot is planted and the tibia twists inward. The pain is usually centered in this space directly between the tibia and the fibula above the ankle joint. And it may be accentuated by applying an external rotation force to the foot. There may be some medial ankle pain as well on the inside. But this isn't too surprising. All ankle sprains involve some component of stretching on the medial side. After all, the ligaments around the ankle sort of form a circle. It's hard to break one side of a circle without a corresponding injury to the other side as well. And like most sprains, doctors classify high ankle sprains as either mild, grade 1, moderate, grade 2, or severe, grade 3. High ankle sprains, as a general rule, take at least twice as long as a standard lateral low ankle sprain to get better. So for even grade 1 mild sprains, a doctor may recommend a period of short leg casting and no weight bearing for up to 2 to 3 weeks, followed by an extended period of formal physical therapy and ankle rehab. Time to full recovery for these injuries is highly variable and may take anywhere from 2 to 3 months or much longer than this. A grade 3 or severe high ankle syndesmosis sprain means that the ligament that binds these two bones together is completely torn and that the tibia and fibula will splay apart with routine weight bearing. This requires urgent care of some kind. Usually this means surgery is required. Remember the NFL wide receiver Terrell Owens back when he played for the Philadelphia Eagles in Super Bowl 39? He sustained a complete syndesmosis rupture late in the 2004 season and returned very early and against medical advice so he could, in fact, suit up and play during the Super Bowl. This was a very gutsy performance, and he did reasonably well, but it probably was unwise. If you sustain a high ankle sprain, you should be evaluated by an orthopedic surgeon. These injuries are serious, they take a long time to get better, and they often require acute surgery. Remember, let's train smart and stay strong.
That's it for today, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed your time on Fit for Duty. We'd like to thank Bowling Air Force Base for allowing us to use their facility and their staff for the excellent support. Stay focused and stay motivated as we get you fit for duty!